Good morning, VIPoos, or good afternoon, good night, it all depends where and when you are watching this. Today is treatment day, which means in just a few short hours, I'm going to be infused with 400 milligrams of Remicade and I don't know how many milligrams of steroids. Basically, I'm gonna start the day off by working from the office, and then in the afternoon, I'll head to the clinic where they will hook me up to an IV and infuse me for about 3 or 3.5 hours. Every half hour, they're gonna check my blood pressure and my temperature to make sure I'm not having a crazy reaction. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to be as stealth as possible because I wanna protect the other patients and I wanna protect the drug company. So in some cases I might not really be able to show you what's going on, and I'm just gonna have to tell you after the fact. I'm actually really excited for treatment today because although I told you in my last video my bowels were doing really well, surprise, I started to have a flare-up just this past weekend, which just goes to show you how unpredictable this illness is. So I'm really excited to be feeling better in just a few short hours.
When you first arrive at the clinic, you'll sit down with a nurse where she'll ask you questions about your current health, if your medications have changed at all the last time you saw your doctor, if you've had any recent surgery, hospital visits. These are all pretty standard questions just to know where your health is at. The nurse will also weigh you to make sure that your weight hasn't fluctuated too much because your Remicade dose is based on your weight. People are generally pretty quiet and mostly sleep during the treatment. I work during my treatment and I hit the snack basket pretty hard, maybe too hard. During treatment, I'm hooked up to a single IV line which leads to 3 separate bags. One bag being my Remicade fluid, the other being hydrocortisone steroids, and the third being fluids. I generally ask for an extra bag of fluids at the end of treatment because who doesn't love hydration? On the IV line for the Remicade, you'll notice there's a dial with different numbers on it. Every 15 to 20 minutes, the nurse will come around and turn this dial up. This increases the speed of the Remicade going into my body. Because of the intensity of the drug, it's important to slowly let the body be exposed to the medication. And that's pretty much treatment at the clinic in a nutshell. For the remainder of the time, I work, I snack, I sleep, and I wait. And then I go home and I sleep some more.
I am just waking up from what I like to call the Remicade hangover. Generally, after I leave treatment, I come home and tend to sleep for a few hours, and when I wake up, I feel a little bit groggy, a little bit puffy. Within an hour or so, I'm gonna be feeling really high energy. As a matter of fact, my heart will be racing and I will feel the need to put that energy somewhere. I believe this is from the steroids. Other than the feeling of being a little hungover from treatment, the only souvenir that I am left with is this tiny little bandage right here. And under this bandage will be a really little poke that'll probably turn into a scab that won't last long. It won't even really be very noticeable at all. I go every 4 weeks for that treatment. I think it used to be every 4 weeks that I would also get my blood work done there, which was convenient, 2 birds, 1 stone. Now I think it's every 3 months. I hope that today you guys were able to kind of get an understanding of what treatment is like when you're on Remicade. I'm sorry, I wasn't able to shoot more. As I said earlier, I really wanted to be respectful of the other patients and the drug company itself. So if you have any additional questions based on what you saw today or questions about what you saw today, please feel free to reach out and I will do my best to get back to you. I think that's about it. It's the Survivor premiere tonight. And I think since because I've been in a bit of a flare for the last few days, I'm gonna take it easy. I'm gonna snuggle up on the couch. Well known fact, it is a dream of mine to go on Survivor. I know what it's like to eat rice every day, all day, and nothing else. Like, I will be such a pro at starving, eating rice, and the whole constipation thing that survivors deal with, that won't be an issue for me. I'll be just like regular. So, call me Jeff Probst. Thanks, VIPoos, for coming on this journey with me. And I hope that you guys have an exciting evening planned like I do. Okay, yeah, if I sound loopy, it might still be a little bit because of the drugs. So please forgive me. Bye, VIPs. I'll see you next time.